SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to restart iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to reboot your iPhone, then there's a couple of different ways that you can do it. The fastest and easiest option is to press and hold the volume up button and the power button at the same time. That's going to look like this. That's going to bring up this screen, and then you would just need to drag that slider to the right to turn off the phone. The second option that you have for turning off your iPhone is through the Settings app. So you just need to open the Settings app, scroll down, and select the General option. You can then scroll to the bottom of this screen and tap Shut Down, and then you're going to see that slider appear again. So you just need to drag that to the right, and that's going to turn off your phone, which can take a few seconds depending on how long your phone's been on. And now to restart the phone, you can either press and hold the power button until you see the white Apple logo, or if you have a plugged in phone charger handy, you can just insert that into the charging port, and then you can just wait until you see the white Apple logo appear, and then you can remove the charging cable. And then after a few seconds, the phone is going to restart, at which point you're going to be able to enter your passcode and get back to your home screen. Then the final option that you have for restarting your iPhone is something called a force restart. This is what you would want to do if your phone is frozen or unresponsive and you're not able to use any of the buttons on the screen. You can do a force restart by pressing and releasing the volume up button, pressing and releasing the volume down button, and then holding the power button until you see the white Apple logo up here. It's going to look like this. So press and release volume up, press and release volume down, and then hold the power button. You're not going to see this slider if your phone is stuck. It's just going to stay on whatever image was stuck on the screen. And then after a few seconds, the phone turns off. Make sure to keep holding the power button down, and you're going to hold it until you see that white Apple logo, at which point you can release it, and then your phone will continue rebooting, and you'll be able to sign back into it.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.